One of the great things about teaching one-on-one is you can use real money. You can use a dollar, nickel, dime, quarter, and you know your money's not going to walk away. A real classroom teacher could almost never do that because they'd have to lay out the money. First of all, it would take forever to lay out that much money on the desks of 20 or 30 students, and then there are obviously other problems with that. They actually have fake money in some schools, but you can use the real thing. Or if you don't have that much money, or you just want to allow the child to work on their own when you're not there, you can make money worksheets, like we said. And we're going to show you right now basics. First, start teaching them that pennies equal 1 cent, and you count pennies the same way you count numbers. That's easy enough. And they can you can make these worksheets. Then nickels, of course, you can move right on to nickels. Nickel equals 5 cents. And they count the nickels the way they learned to count with a skip counting. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, and then they write it in there. Simple enough, you can run off these things. You'll be learning to write circles and numbers so fast your hand will hurt, and run off a ton of them.